Which circuit must have the largest resistor? All right, so we have the voltage and current. So if we take Ohm's law and we rearrange for resistance, we have voltage over current. So voltage over current, 10 divided by 2 gives us 5 ohms of resistance. Here we have 10 divided by 5 gives us 2 ohms of resistance. Here we have 20 divided by 2 gives us 10 ohms of resistance. The answer is C.